Go for Ultra 2.
Okay.
Do you know the motion?
It's double back kicks, isn't it?
It should be like Gongoku Kogurbidatsu. Something ridiculous.
isn't it quarter circle back twice, full kicks?
I tried to jump. I think that's what saved me, actually.
It still hit you, though. Yeah, I think it's with that ultra.
I think just, like, the last little bit just didn't. I lived long enough to hit the ground and die.
I wonder if Gavin spammed stomp, if it would win.
I don't know, maybe.
As I wonder. You might do.
Did I just perfectly do?
You did.
You do forward and quarter circle with X and just keep doing that. Kind of like rock your thumb between right and down and just keep mashing X and you should keep slamming, and I want to see if Tyler can deal with that.
Oh, what, when you just keep punching the, like, jumping punch?
Yeah,
around.
It looks fucking intimidating as fuck when he does it though. He goes, argh! He's just falling from the sky.
Yeah.
There is a way to beat that, isn't that just air tats and Rocky?
No, you just jab him in the air. And he falls over. But right. If you don't know how to deal with it, it'll beat everything. You just have to time it.
I'll just play my own stupid way at the moment.
Are you recording this, by the way? Because I heard you say 25.
Yeah, just in case something. Yeah, so that Sam can see the delightful disaster that is my playing.
And that is my playing. Sam's going to look at me and be like, oh my god, how's he winning?
And then he'll look at how shit I am and go, oh yeah, that's why.
I've got kind of the basics of Ken, but not really. I do need to practice.
Look, I'm rich. I'm a Super Saiyan.
Oh my god.
Is that why you chose Oni? Because he looks like a Super Saiyan?
No, I just did this random.
He does, though.
Yeah, he does.
He's got the hair.
Yeah.
You can make him gold. Have you tried it?
Yeah, no, I've done that. He's gold now.
Oh, right. Heavens divide. Dun, dun, dun.
Ooh, I didn't want to actually do that.
No. Punch him! In his face! Punch him in his face!
I punched him in his face.
I was hoping you'd like dash him.
No.
I was actually trying to do my ultra there, but the thing is that would have got you as well because it's grappled.
Yeah.
I'm trying to find one. I know there's got to be one. Oh.
I was hoping the Tatsumaki would have ended and you would have dropped the floor.
Nope.
I'm gonna lose because I don't even know how to play Seth.
Playing like Ken.
I'm the Hulk!
I'm the Hulk!
And also that non-range attack.
Yeah, which is like that.
You're using the R1 button and you're dumping. Yeah, that's fucking me.
So just stand still, press R1.
Yeah, it doesn't work when I get you in a corner though, does it, you fucker?
How does that feel?
Oh, fuck.
Come here.
No.
Fucking 100 kicks again.
Yep. I won, but I see what you mean with the health. I think Gavin hit me like 4 times and I've got like 5% health.
Yeah.
I'm visualising what the game tough. Looks like. No, I think I thought of something how to make Gavin really win quite easily.
He's playing against me, you just use a simple tactic, it'll probably beat me.
Yeah, this is what I'm gonna tell Gavin now, we'll see if it works.
Okay.
Download you like a horde video. I don't even know.
Visualize it, what's gonna happen.
Go
Christmas.
Oh, I see. Because I can't get properly. Since you said throw really far away.
Yeah. I said, yeah, he's going to throw him miles away.
Yeah, Sam, I managed to get him in a corner with it, that's
right. Need one enough tactic.
See, I don't feel like I'm getting better with Ken because Gavin hasn't warmed up enough. I've been playing this for like 3 hours.
Yeah, it's not that I'm warmed up, it's just I'm a fucking noob at it.
Yeah, no, but that's what I mean. I don't feel like I'm getting better through that. I don't think I'm getting better through that, that's the thing.
Obviously not.
I mean, I guess I am in a way, because I'm learning to...
My shotgun aim is getting better while I shoot these fish in the battle.
Well, I guess I am to a degree, because I'm sort of learning things, but at the same time, I'm sort of... I am learning, because I'm learning the character a bit more. So I'm learning extra things, just... Well, with a test dummy.
Yeah.
See, I would love to play as Dudley, I, for the fucking life of me, don't know how to play.
You want to try and play a character that's really hard to play?
Is Dudley really hard to play?
No, you play Sea Viper.
Oh, what, that air kick fucking ground stomp thing?
That character is retardedly hard to play. My execution, I got really clean inputs and I can't play that character at all.
Oh, is it because of the cancels and all that?
Yeah, you have to cancel. It's something called a feint, where you do a special move, and in the same frame of pressing that move, you have to press two buttons to cancel it.
Oh, I know what that is, yeah.
Into a special, into a feint, to another special, and you repeat that, and it's really fucking hard. If you've got any lag in the game, you're going to be afraid to play it.
I'm not going to stop until you find your way past this guy. Oh, there you go.
I would have got past it sooner, but I'm still getting used to the slight lag in it.
that has. I thought that had a lot more distance than that.
Yeah, apparently not.
No. No.
I tapped you on the nose.
Yeah. That fucking light kicked me in the head, so I just sweeped it. I was like, no.
We're gonna get Abby again.
Did you see Ken's crotch? Fucking hell. Bold.
I'm more interested in Oni.
What?
I'm just saying, he's a big man. A demon thing.
He's a big... Oni in Japanese means thing.
So, yeah.
For some reason, I visualise Gavin as more of a Sagat player than Oni.
Yeah, so do I, actually. That would make more sense if you played Sagat, Gavin.
I can give that a go.
Only because... Sagat requires like a lot of decision making. So like you look at people, watch how they play, and then you act on what
his punishes are also quite strong.
So if someone jumps at you, you kick them in the air and then you knee them away, and then you throw fireballs at them constantly, and when they come again you do it again. You kick them out of the air. I think it's like you're like an 8 foot tall dude.
Yeah, I know.
And any of Sagat's moves, Gavin, just before we play.
Yeah, well, eat.
Ah, hell, what?
No, look, I'll give it. Alright, so. Fireball, square. So
playing like Oni.
Yeah, I'll just play like Oni.
But, if he jumps at you, press just forward and R2. Just remember that. Forward and R2. Or just R2, because your anti air is just a kick. R2.
Yeah. I don't angry, so I'll cancel it.
Oh, yeah. I actually don't know that.
I've only played Scott once. That was on Trials.
Stop making excuses when you're not losing. Do you realise how patronising that sounds?
I'm not trying to sound patronising.
But you do!
Sorry.
But I'm really shit with Sagat. That's why I just perfected you.
I've never played him though, like probably anyway.
Actually, I think I've fought the character that Gavin can win with. Gavin,
mm-hmm.
How do you feel about playing Zangief?
How did I know you were going to say that?
Okay, there are two things that you need to know playing him. Is press L1 and press L1 more.
Isn't L1 his...
did Cyclone.
Oh, it's Cyclone, yeah, yeah. So then his green, hand, learn that as well.
You don't need to learn green hand, nah, fuck that. All you need is L1. L1. Any situation. And actually, maybe what you can do is you press L1, and if you fancy, if you're close, jump in the air and spin your analog stick while pressing square, and you'll grab it. Just 360, and then if you panic, press L1. That's all you need.
Can I avoid this? No.
It doesn't matter, you hit the face because he's angry. Yeah. This is a man who runs across the players. It's pretty fucking manly to wrestle a bear than kiss a dude.
Fucking Maximilian, right there. I think wrestling with a bear and going to kiss a man is pretty goddamn manly.
Manly. I really want to see the Zangief match now, I can't see it.
So you will see it.
Uh-huh. To do Zangief's grab, imagine you're being grabbed by Magini, yeah? Spin the analog stick like you're trying to get out of Virginia and just mash square. No, that's actually how you do it. Okay. I'm not kidding.
But isn't that his triple throw? He's
got a triple throw, but it's not that one. But if you panic and stuff's happening, you just press L1. That's what you need. Virginia struck attack and L1. You saw it.
Isn't that an anti-air and a ground repellent as well?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's why I hate that move.
Like a cyclone. So just mix up.
Yeah, his grapple was really far. Also, it gets rid of fireballs, as you can see.
Yeah.
I don't actually know how to punch it either, so.
Yep.
I want to see it.
Oh.
Doesn't matter how many times you hit
Zangief. Yeah,
he doesn't get stung very easily. His stun is the highest.
He's the highest in the game. Yeah, but it doesn't matter. Any trade you'll make with Zangief will be in his favour.
Yeah, that's true.
There you go, Kevin. You got a character you can win with.
Yeah, see that.
Oh, I can hear it.
I think we found my character.
Mind games of gonna hit you, no I'm gonna grab you instead. Oh no, I hit you. See, do you know why I thought of RE5 and I thought, how can I incorporate it?
Yeah, can you incorporate it?
I think the only way I could have got you there is if I just kept doing that spin punch.
Maybe.
Oh, I just jumped into that shit.
You did.
Like how Kazanki feels like bowls his way across the
screen. Yeah, I know.
It's like a fucking fuck him up. And in the Japanese.
Just the value didn't charge me.
He still plays Zangief.
Yeah, I'm actually enjoying Zangief lately.
Oh dear.
You're going to regret ever mentioning this.
Yeah, that's true. He's never made a paper.
Yep.
Character I play is fucking terrible.
See, the problem with me is I have ranged attacks.
So who are you?
Unless I hit. Oh, I'm able.
No, you don't, yeah. You have Wilt Kick, that's the nearest you've got. If you can find Wilt Kick.
It's circle back. So, yeah. Why is it working? There we go. Lucky fuck.
Just jump in.
Yeah, I did. It's my Zangief's thing.
Really come slow in. Jump.
Yeah, that thing. That's what I was trying to do. Mm-hmm. Yep, they're deaf. Yep. I actually let go of my controller at that point.
You're such a tiny man. I bet that's what, like, Zangie probably thinks going up against Fei Long, like, I can break you like a pretzel.
Yeah. He's quite funny in the story about Zangie, actually. He goes, don't be down, good man. When you have big muscles, you win hard on all children. I know, I will help you, and it beats my strength.
Sorry, Zangie's face just made me laugh out. It broke all concentration for me.
Is that when you like his eyes bulge out? His tongue sticks out. Yes. I say you play the Zangie, in fact. You've got to have more balls than the guy playing Zangie. Yeah. He's really quite hard.
Let's try Rose. I want to try Rose. I guess all I need is fucking.
Tiny Bubble Woman.
Anti-fireball character against a character that doesn't have a fireball.
Yeah.
I have fist. Oh,
I want my balls to be huge.
She has fireballs, they're half circle forward, I think.
Yeah.
Awkward.
Pathetic woman, my beard will beat you.
I'm going to beat you, then impregnate you.
Then I will beat the child.
Oh my god. That beats my fucking EX drill. I wasn't standing up. Ever. Ever again. He was like questioning what the fuck just happened. I used Ultra 1 and fucking Zangief's face is hilarious.
He's in the air? No, never mind.
He's like, Bears, don't do this to me. I think Ken and Rose, I think I might have to practice with them a bit tomorrow. Mm. Actually, no, I can't, tomorrow's Valentine's Day, fuck. Jess, do you mind you just, like, you know, just open your Valentine's
Day? Come on, yeah. Valentine's Day.
Just sit between my legs while I practice on Street Fighter.
You can just sit here and watch. Gavin, you're more important than my girlfriend.
It should be.
Yeah.
Well, I've known Gavin for longer. He sucks my dick better.
At least I know what I'm doing down there.
Oh, the banter.
Oh, the banter, the banter.
The banter of it all.
The banter! Something most Americans don't understand.
But isn't Rose and Zangief like one of the worst matchups, though, for Zangief?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because yeah. Oh. Done. Psych, but I thought you were going to do R1 again.
Nope. This is the last round. Fight. I'm a noob, but I'm not a stupid one. Most of the time, anyway.
I'm in sweat.
Fucking tough. I can't
see. Yeah.
And in the end, I ended up doing most of the stuff, you know, that I wanted to do. One thing I always wanted to do was to learn how to play Sea Viper. Now, probably
Sea Viper is really difficult, though.
Oh my god. Stunt. You have no idea how difficult that character is to play.
No, I've already tried.
Trophy.
You have to be like.
Already tried.
You need the.
You need like the quickness of shunt.
You need sleight of hand with cocaine to play. To play Sea Viper. If you can play Sea Viper, you are godlike a Street Fighter at that point. You can play anyone a Street Fighter. Because that character is really stupid at some point. But why would you want to spend so much time playing a character like that? When you can play Cammy with half the time.
Yeah.
That's why K-Bro plays Cammy. I think Bison's quite bad.
It's only because if you see him holding back, you don't know what he's charging up.
No, it's if you think of Zangief's size, yeah, because he's really big. If Bison gets Zangief in the corner, he can heavy kick him to death because his heavy kick hits mid and high, and Zangief is huge, so. He can just keep kicking him in the corner, and Zangief will have to expel me to get out of it. And he doesn't have any meter, he's going to lose like half his health being kicked in the face constantly. Bison's really nasty to fight if you've never fought one before.
I have. He wrecked
my ass. It's really bad. It's like it's like great. It literally is. Like after the match ends and you've been traumatized by it, you have to sit in the shower and like rock back to the floor, having a rape shower as I call it. Crouch at the bottom, you're just like rocking back and forth, shivering.
I am being a little bit unfair because I'm playing a ranged character against Geef.
Yeah.
If I played as Ken, you'd probably...
It's a bad matchup, but it's not entirely unfair. Street Fighter, Ultra Street Fighter 4 is the fairest fighting game on the market right now. The most balanced fighting game.
Yeah, sure.
It is, honestly. There are bad matchups, but every character has a way around it. But the only exception is probably Dan. If you want to know the epitome of shit in this game, you play Dan. And you struggle to your heart's content because you have nothing to deal with.
Yeah.
Every tool you have is like working with a rusted bit of turd in your hand. It's like you have a turd tool case when you work. Nothing would work. It just would crap. He's really bad. He's got a fireball that fires an inch in front of him.
Yeah.
How was I going to keep Zangief away?
It makes like a fucking squeak sound as well.
It does. You know, it fucking shits out itself.
That's why it worries me when there's people that are actually good with Dan.
Yeah, people who are good with Dan are quite terrifying, actually. Run through Ryu's Ultra.
Sorry, that's just funny to see. Just charge at me, I just pick you up, like, no.
Like, fuck off.
Boink.
Oh no, okay.
Oh, dicks. Fear the clothesline spit.
Here, ugly man.
Fear the clothesline spit.
Yep.
Come here.
I drop kicked you in the face. How do you feel? I think I'm getting the hang of Geef.
You are, especially against Hugo.
Yeah. He's a nice big target.
Yep. His fucking face blows up. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Yeah.
If you know how to play Dalsim really well, he's actually good against a lot of players.
Yeah, I know. I remember Gutex.
Yeah, Gutex.
Hidden Dalsim.
Gutex is very much a ranged person.
Yeah, he is.
Do you know why? Okay. Only Filipinos can play Dalsim for some reason. F-Champ, the best Dalsim probably in Street Fighter that I know of, plays Dalsim. Mm-hmm. Gutex, who is like Mexican-Filipino, plays Dalsim.
Wonderful combination.
My friend Josh, who's Filipino, plays Dalsim. This is not a coincidence, it's a genetic thing. Filipinos can play the Indian man.
Meanwhile, me, the Scotsman, seems perfectly suited to, you know, using the big kind of hairy to smash your face in. Yeah.
Apparently, and all the black guys play Ken.
Yeah, which is ironic.
Do you know why he plays Ken? Do you know why black guys play Ken?
Why?
Because he's the only character in the game that has money and bitches. He's married and he's rich. He's a billionaire.
Why can't I do... Hold on. It's way too late. It's pretty good. I can't get fucking Demon Armageddon now. Not Demon Armageddon. Fucking Wrath of the Rage of Demon. Oh. Hold on. That's maybe why, because I looked at the wrong fucking combo screen. I was looking at yours, because I'm used to being on that side of the screen. Oh god. Bye bye, Gavin. Oh, you lucky fucker. He just jumped over fucking Raging Demon.
Oh, that would have been really nasty. Doesn't matter, but that hit, that's probably the most damaging ult in the game, I think.
It is.
I think it is, yeah. It does shit. I think it half helps Zangief if it was fully charged.
Which is overhead.
Keep running.
Okay, I will.
Keep running, Paper Man. away quickly.
That hit me from that.
That was very lucky.
That was. My life flashed before my eyes.
I shall grind beneath my heel. All the next six.
Pretty sick.
But then you'll have to grind yourself beneath your own heel then. Because you exist. Logic. Jump, geez.
Fucking love Oni's voice, it's like OP.
Yeah.
His theme's really cool as well.
Yeah, it is.
You're gonna die now, I don't think.
Oh my god. I swear that should have fucking hit you.
Yep, you should have.
I heard a demon.
Yeah, no, I met his Hadouken Ultra.
Oh, I see.
Metsugonkai or whatever it's called.
Ashes to ashes.
I think you're fucked.
Wait, that.
Nope. You're fucked.
He challenged his Ultra.
Yeah, he tried to challenge the Ultra as well.
You challenged one of the most invincible moves in the game. You think you'd pass through that much anime? You must be sorely mistaken.
Well, the thing is, we both kind of hit the commands more or less at the same time, so I was already in my spin by the time.
I can't hold on, Gavin. Hold on, Gavin. I can't.
Hit, kick, go, Gavin. Hit, play.
Okay, now I can move.
You lost your chance, Gavin.
Don't become a part of Oni.
Bang.
Hopefully, I might end up better looking.
I can just imagine you saying that to Oni if you ever met him. You'll become part of me. Hopefully, they'll make you better looking.
Yeah. And then Gavin will be dead. <'Cause>
Yeah, it reminds me of something that in Dragon Ball Z, Vegeta says to Cell. Yeah, it's like, how is it that if you're made off of my cells, that you turned out so ugly?
Sagat's tiger cannon is it?
Tiger! Destruction! Where is it?
That punches that? Really? His tiger knee punches his R1 move?
Yeah, because it hits him.
Bollocks.
It will usually trade.
Oh, dizzy?
Yep.
Cigar.
Yeah.
You dizzied Cigar, that's pretty fucking hard to do as
well. Well, I did it.
I'm trying to say. Normal grip.
Alright, yeah. What the fuck? I decided to...
die.
Yeah.
Apparently so.
Woo, tough.
So did you say quarter circle back kicks?
I think so, yeah. I haven't played Cigar. Ages, so I hate Phelan. It's so boring.
I know he just has those three.
The most boring character I've seen. Rekka, 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 Burning Kick, Rekka, Rekka, Rekka. Oh, record player.
Oh. Sorry, I'm that used to losing that. I forget that if I win, I actually get to choose the stage. Sorry.
I find that sometimes.
Like, oh, it's actually my turn!
Yeah, oh, I choose stage. Well, let's see then. Well, happy Valentine's Day, guys.
Happy Valentine's Day. Oof.
Only PlayStation Network for providing huge sound for Valentine's Day. You're on the dopest dope I've ever smoked. Wow. Kill me now.
What? Why not a Hitler one? Me. Be mine, Valentine.
Oh it seems like even the
fucking R1 attack.
Even the hardware store is getting into the 50 Shades bandwagon. There's a hardware store that has lubricants, ropes, chains, screws, and tie down.
I'm pretty sure you can just get them from a regular sex shop.
I know.
I mean, I wouldn't know, I've never been in one, but...
like a couple of seconds ago. That gift you bought me to say, I love you, actually says, let's try to hold this shit together for one more year.
I like what Douglas Henshaw put, which is, on this special day of the year, do the one thing that shows your partner that you care, and leave them.
I don't want you anymore.
I just lifted you up. I'm now the strongest.
Come here.
You just woke up soon with me. You faggot.
Okay. Alright, fuck you. Fuck you too.
What the? Da, 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 da. What the?
Oh, fuck, I'm done. I am done. I'm so done. Oh, I'm not. I'm not. I'm done. No.
Just tapped it in the head, look.
Pokes in the eye.
Yeah. Awesome that Zangief actually just poked his whole face in.
Oh my god. Oh, don't upload that. I won't be friends with you anymore. It's really hurt my feelings. Okay, I'll play as only this time. I think that's a little bit unfair. I'd say that's the last match, because that was kind of a...
bed, it's even trying to tell me here.
Do you want me to play as only? Or... so... actually, I'm going to go back to Ken. I'm going to go back. Just go back to my main-ish main. Although I think Rose is going to be my other one.
Yeah, I think it will be, because you've got a ranged playstyle.
Yeah.
Like, even when you're playing Akuma and all that, you're always trying to stay away from me.
It's because he's fucking Zangief.
No, even when I was playing Oni, he was doing that.
So maybe I'm... yeah, I'm a pussy. I'm a guess.
Very much so.
The funny thing is, you do the same... actually, it reminds me, you did a little bit of that in X-Second, but I just didn't follow you. I just stood there. I was like, no, that's not how it works.
Yeah, the thing is with cross-tech and like everything's so punishable so easily. That's the only thing.
A lot easier to play.
I love how I just tapped you there to what we were doing.
Nope.
Oops, I jumped into that like a complete and utter fanny.
I just know I was gonna do it though. You're already in mid-air, so much you could have done.
No, I know.
Since I knew Adama, EX fucking DP done. Ken wins. Okay. I'm gonna call that a night, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, well I found out what kind of character I player I am.
Yep. Fucking annoying one.
Yep. Yeah, but I think...
the character that can't was Zangief.
Yeah, very much.
Yeah, but I played as Ken that last round.
That was wrong.
That was fun, Gavin, and you recorded all of that, so...
yeah, I did.
You could always do highlights, I guess.
Yeah, that's probably what I'll do.
Geef is definitely your character, though, because towards the end there, you were getting ridiculous with him.
Yeah.
I actually had to sort of like right, he's gonna... no, okay, yeah. No, he... oh. Oh, no. I'm gonna call it a night in general, actually. I've got work tomorrow, so...
well, I don't have work, but...
You'll have a run, and then you'll have...
a wank, and then the shit, and then the shower.
Yeah.
Oh, dear.